For whatever reason, we have inexplicably been doing random power rankings on the show, and they're all just sort of completely random, and it is Star Wars Day today for no particular reason at all. Now, Bob, what is your history with the Star Wars franchise? Because you do not go back to, like, your childhood or anything, do you?
No, I never saw any of the, like, original, I guess you'd call them, the original ones. Like, yeah. The only ones that I know are these newer ones and, like, The Mandalorian. Yeah, that's about it. That's all I got.
Okay, like, you're talking, like, Rise of Skywalker in like, these last few movies, right?
Yeah. I got nothing okay, before that.
So, let's get to Bob's top five power rankings. By the way, are we separating these with T-Pain hype noises, too? Are we still using T-Pain?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay, I have another question, though. C-3PO and R2-D2, are we putting those as a package? Are those a package deal? I feel like they're kind of separate, but I think when you think of one, you think of the other. Are we putting them as a friendly package deal, C-3PO and R2-D2?
Yeah, I'm okay with that. I think they have to be a package, okay. Right?
Bob's Star Wars power rankings, Bob's favorite Star Wars characters. Number five, Bob.
Finn.
Finn. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Finn at number... Okay. Boop, boop. Number four, Bob. Number four.
Ray.
Number three, boop, boop. Bob.
Baby Yoda. Boop, boop.
Okay, you can tell you've boop, only boop. Seen a few Star Wars movies. Number two, Bob. Go ahead.
Number two, Chewbacca. Huh, 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 huh.
All right. And what a list this is. Top five Star Wars characters power rankings. I don't even know if I should have let you do this, Bob. This is just... All right. Number one. Bob's number one in all-time Star Wars character. Go ahead, Bob. List. Number one is...
Kylo Ren. Boop, boop. Yeah. Huh,
huh. Boop, boop. You... Listen.
Ooh. Ah. Ah. Boop, boop.
I'm fine with doing these power rankings. Your Star Wars power rankings is so incredibly off and offensive that I don't know if I want to do power rankings on the show anymore. I feel like you have ruined it. Kylo Ren is your number one Star Wars character of all time?
What's wrong with that? Don't change
everything. No, nah, literally everything is wrong with that. Everything. All right.
My list.
Wow. Coming up at 9 a.m. on the show, I will give you my Star Wars power rankings as someone who has actually seen every Star Wars
Ooh.
Movie.
Ooh. I've seen them all. Ooh.
Kylo Ren as number one, Bob? Really?
Like, don't shame me.
All right. So, what was that? Your voice just cracked there. It's my list. Don't shame me,
man.
It's my list. Your voice just cracked there. Don't shame me. It's my list. All right. We'll get to my power rankings of Star Wars characters at 9 a.m. Matt tweets us here. Bob, oatmeal raisin as your number one cookie, I can let slide. But Kylo Ren as your number one Star Wars character, I cannot. It's been a good run. All right, so losing listeners because of your Star Wars list. Austin tweets us here. Bob, love you, man, but this list is straight trash. It physically pained me to read it. I feel like a parent watching their kids strike out over and over at a T-ball game. All right. Man. I feel like I need to bring some balance back to the show here. Like, I feel like my good force can cancel out your evil force of your top five, and I can bring the Star Wars Star Wars fans back to our show, Bob, because I feel like you've ran them off with your list this morning.
Just slandering my list all over the place.
All right, here we go. My top five Star Wars characters. I do have a deep love of Star Wars. I've seen all of the popular movies, The Mandalorian. You know, I've even done some fringe Star Wars stuff. I feel like I've been a Star Wars fan most of my life. I don't feel like I need to throw my credentials out for some reason, but I feel like I'm doing
more.
All right. And again, we will separate these with T-Pain hype noises. Number five on my Star Wars characters list. Number five, Chewbacca. Number four, Princess Leia. Number three, we put them in as a combo package. R2-D2 C-3PO at number three. Yeah, Bob. I mean, come on. Why are you giving me that look? Number two, Yoda. Yoda at number two. And here we go. Let me bring some balance back to all this, Bob, with my number one Star Wars characters, right? Still got a lot left on the table there for number one. Any clue who my number one is, Bob? Any clue at all? You probably don't know. You have a limited knowledge of Star Wars.
No, I don't know. Who's it going
to
be?
Number one Star Wars character, according to me, of all time. Han Solo.
Han Solo.
Yeah,
isn't
number
that
one,
Kylo
man.
Ren cuts in half.
Oh, come! Spoiler alert, man. He's his father. Han Solo
Kylo
is
Ren's my
amazing.
Number one.
Oh, okay. Stinks. So, what do you mean Han Solo stinks?
Your list stinks too.
You have no basis to judge me on my Star Wars list. Han Solo is an elite Star Wars character. By the way, how about Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader not making either of our top five lists? Probably the two most popular characters in the entire Star Wars universe, and then not even top five. No, Han Solo number one for me. So many classic lines and Princess Leia and... Oh, man. He rolls with Chewie, Millennium Falcon. Are you kidding me? Han Solo, number one Star Wars character of all time. Me bringing back some of the bad force that you brought into the show, Bob. Having people stop listening to our show just because of your Star Wars list. I'm hoping I brought those people back with my top five Star Wars characters of all time. All right. It's the Kiss Morning Freak Show. Mikey and Bob.